now that inventories don't disappear, that's less tragic. But still not fun, because this is, after all, how to survive in the Nether. How to die and run back to your corpse just doesn't have the same ring to it, you know? I'm sure you guys are excited to watch me get in another pitch battle with zombies and die, but you guys, unfortunately, will just have to wait. Oh, I hear one. I hear someone burning. There's gas on the other side of the wall, I think. Pigment burning somewhere. Diamond that I found while I was resupplying has proved extremely valuable. Okay, so that square needs to be lit on fire. Zombies in my house again. Right in my house. Yeah, there's definitely something going on where they're going through the walls. Stay away. Stupid zombie. Okay, how do I build this out? We'll start quite small. Get myself a bit more room. There. Okay. Okay, that's that. Long time. Oh man, it's the most misclicks I think I've had. I started doing this session. Don't judge me too harshly. I haven't slept much in the last couple days. This new realm is like insanely addictive, but at the same time incredibly frustrating. Not so much because it's hard and you may die, but more because I don't know how these stupid zombies keep getting into my head. Alright. It's the side of the portal. Yep, can't have that one block there. Crazy. Oh, I gotta start checking behind me when I walk in my house now. Okay, we're gonna go up. Ready for zombies on the roof. Gas them. Yeah, he needs to go away. Failing torch. Come on. more. Why nether rock should not be used. I guess we'll just do the slow replacement process as they blow up my... that's not right. Damn it. That look right? There. I know. Why is he worrying about those super torches? Okay. So, I gotta go put the finishing touches on this. Get out there. Okay. Would not advise doing this. If you're trying to be smart and survive. But it just seems like... God. Oh. Apparently I put two blocks down and not once. This room, I think we're going to dedicate this room to relaxation, because when you're in a place like this, and you have ravenous zombies outside your door, sometimes you just need to relax, take a load off, you know, take pleasure in the simple things, like the smell of bacon, and not worry about hordes of sword-wielding monsters trying to eat your brains. So guys, thanks for watching. That'll conclude our relaxation and expansion session. Next session, we'll actually finish the relaxation room. And I'm going to try and expand out the other direction as well. Over to this area. There's a big stockpile of red mushrooms back over there. I'd like to get a hold of some of them and also make my way over to that brittle gold deposit. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.